आपण पाहत आहात इन गोवा 24 तास. गोवा पोलीस हवालदारांची पासिंग आउट परेड वाळपे येथे पार पडली. खाकीची प्रतिष्ठा राखा असा संदेश यावेळी DGP जसपाल सिंग यांनी दिला.
कमिंग बॅक टू द स्टेट ऑफ गोवा, आवर स्टेट ऑल्सो फेसेस सर्टेन चॅलेंजेस अँड द रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी ऑफ फेसिंग दोज चॅलेंजेस आर ऑन यू नाउ. देयर आर रोड सेफ्टी इश्यूज, देयर आर ड्रग रिलेटेड इश्यूज अँड there are issues related to occurrence of other crimes. So the responsibility is cast on you that we have to keep the society free of crime, free from any law and order problem, free from communalism and free from any caste-driven conflicts. So therefore, when we wear uniform, we are neither Hindus, we are neither Sikhs, we are neither Muslims, we are neither Christians. Our religion is commitment to law and constitution of the country. Whenever we are implementing law, we do not see the identity of the person on whom we have to enforce the law. We only see that that individual is an antisocial element who has violated law of the land. So therefore, whenever implementing law on the streets of your state, one thing should be uppermost in your mind, that our job is to implement law in the fairest possible manner, different from rest of the society. You are still part of the society, but you have in your arsenal an instrument which is the law of the land, because we are a society governed by law, governed by the constitution of the country, and the burden of implementing this law falls on uniformed services. The Indian Armed Forces, which includes Army, Navy and Air Force, they are responsible for guarding the country from external aggression. But these days, the major challenge which comes to the country is from internal forces, from the low proxy war, because terrorism is not fought across the borders, but it is fought in the streets by people living amidst us. There may be somebody who is a proxy of the external forces. So therefore, as member of the police force, we have to keep our eyes and ear open. That is why you have been given training in tactics, you have been given training in drill to inculcate discipline.
कायसुआ येथील श्री सिद्धेश्वर पंचायतन देवतांचा 32वा वर्धापन दिन विविध धार्मिक आणि सांस्कृतिक कार्यक्रमांनी संपन्न झाला.
येदो व्हडलो मंडप सुद्धा या दिवसांक पावना, आमकां भायर रावचें पडटा, हे थोड्या लोकांक सुद्धा हे भायर रावचें पडटा. आनी ह्या देवस्थानांत जे आमचे महाजना तर्फे आसा, थंय आमकां खुबूच आदार आसा. सांगपाचें म्हटल्यार जे सुवासिनी आयज दिवजां पेटयल्लेले आसा, म्हाका एज पर द रेसिडी बुकाचेर जवळ जवळ 800 वयर आमचे रेसिडी मारलेले आसा. जवळ जवळ 800 वयर आमी रेसिडी मारून, तुमकां खबर आसतलें तेज्या हिसपान आमची कितली दिवजां पेट्टा ती. आनी असो एक राउंडूच मारून आमकां ह्या हेचो टायम पावना, तितून आमी मातश्यो डबल ट्रिबल लायनी करून हें करता. त्यांना या देवस्थानतर्फे हा तुमका सगळ्यांक याच्या फुडली सुद्धा शुभकामना देता आणि असंच आमच्या प्रोग्रामात तुम्ही सगळ्यांनी हातभार लावचो आणि हातभार लावून आमका हेल्प करचो म्हणून तुमच्याकडे हा विनंती करता।
आमच्या गावचे परम दैवत श्री सिद्धेश्वर महाराज श्री ज्या स्वामी अच्युतानंद तो आमचे परम छाया असा या अच्युतानंद महाराजां यांना काही सुद्धा भूमीने 110 वर्षं झाली आता आणि 10 वर्षात त्यांची आम्ही 85वी पुण्यतिथी साजरी केली असा आणि हो जो आमचा उत्सव असा शिशिर उत्सव व होळी आम्ही चालू करता आणि आजपर्यंत आज या उत्सवाची सांगता झाली आहे।